Don't worry, you are not the only person who finds advertising on Facebook confusing. But advertising on Facebook is incredibly powerful, and Facebook Pixel is the newest and most powerful part yet. Pixels are common across most advertising platforms. They use to drop a cookie that will track visitors on your website so you can advertise to them later. This is called retargeting, and it is one of the most effective ways to advertise to date. You can use the Pixel to make sure your ads are shown to the right people, find new customers, or people who have visited a specific page or taken a desired action on your website, drive more sales, set up automatic bidding to reach people who are more likely to take action that you care about, like making a purchase. So, let's talk a little bit about why you need to set up Facebook Pixel. The Pixel provides important information that you can use to create better Facebook ads and better target your ads. The Facebook tracking Pixel data helps ensure your ads are seen by the people who are most likely to take that desired action. This allows you to improve your Facebook ad conversion rate and get a better ROI. So, now that you know what Pixel is, be sure to get one on your website and increase your sales and ROI immediately.